In the last video, we worked through essentially the probability distribution for this random variable defined as the number of free throws you make when taking 6 free throws, assuming you have a 70% free throw percentage. And I suggested that, hey, why don't you visualize this, draw the, graph this probability distribution, this binomial probability distribution. And when I thought about it, I said, well, I too would enjoy graphing it, and we might as well do it together, because whenever you graph these things, it makes it very visual and kind of the shape of a binomial distribution like this. So let's do that. So let me maybe move over to the right a little bit. I really just need to be able to keep track of these things right over here. So let me draw some lines. So let me, if I were to just draw one line there, and then another line here, and then we have the different percentages. So let's do that. See, the highest one is a little over 30%, 32%. So maybe we'll go as high as 40% here. 40%, and then this would be 20%. 20, that looks about halfway, 20%. This would be 10%. 10%, and this would be 30%. 30%. And then in this axis, let's do the different values that the random variable could take on. So the random variable taking on the value 0. The random variable taking on the value 1. 0, 1. The random variable taking on 2. 2, oh, we're almost there. Let's see, 3, and then 4. 4. And then 5, 5, and then finally 6. Take x equals 6. And then 6, and now let's just graph all of these. So this first one, 0.1%, well, that's barely going to register on this graph right here, so I'll just kind of just give it a little bit of a showing right over there. Actually, let me do it in that green color. So let me make sure. So in that green color, you're going to have just a little bit of a showing. 1 as well is kind of barely a showing. So, it's maybe it shows up a little bit more. So let me draw it like that. That is 1% right over there. Now 2 is 6%, which on this scale is going to be about, it's about that high. So let me draw it like that. So that is 2. So that is 6% right there. X equaling 3, 18.5% shot of that happening. So 18.5, it gets right about. It's a hand-drawn chart, or histogram, so you have to bear with me. So it's roughly there. And then 4 was 32.4%. So that is up here. So 32.4% is right, looks like that. So let me shade that in, 32.4%. And then 5 was 30.3%, so 30.3%, and it's slightly lower, just like that. And it looks, it would look like this, 33%. And finally, 6 is 11.8%. 11.8%. So really, this whole video was just an exercise in making a histogram, but it's useful because to actually visualize what the distribution looks like. And what's really interesting is to think about, well, how does this change as you change the free throw percentage, or as you change the number of shots you take? How does this change this binomial distribution? And you could do that on a spreadsheet and actually see how that all works out.